an impromptu World Heavyweight title match with just incredible, and because of Francis' betrayal, just incredible is the World Heavyweight champion.
Well, first off, let's not be naive. Women have been sticking it to men for centuries on end, Joey Styles. Secondly, as much as I can respect Tommy Dreamer and what he's done for this business, he's done it also for himself. People say you have your 15 minutes of fame. He had 18 minutes of fame. What's he complaining about?
The Stairway to Hell match for the World Heavyweight title, our main event tonight at Heatwave 2000. It's now time for an international three-way day. There you see the Sicilian shooter, Little Guido Maritato. His opponent first, returning to ECW, Psicosis.
What a great athlete he is, Joey.
Psicosis debuted in 1993 for the AAA wrestling promotion in Mexico. A former welterweight champion in Mexico, a former WCW cruiserweight champion. Debuted in ECW on September 16th of 1995 versus Rey Mysterio Jr. And his last match up until now in ECW was a Mexican death match again with Rey Mysterio Jr. at the November to Remember 1995. Great to have him back.
Well, Psicosis is one of the top wrestlers in the world in terms of an all-around style. Actually very tall for a luchador. He's about 6'2".
By the way, thank you to Mike Johnson at ECWWrestling.com for the research.
What idiot told him to come out here without his mask on, though?
Why does he have to wear a mask?
Speaking of that, there's a lot of people here in L.A. who should wear masks. Gertner's probably got the Hannibal Lecter mask on right now.
And here comes the third competitor rounding out this international freeway dance, the Japanese buzzsaw Yoshihiro Tajiri.
As I've talked about before, there's a lot of heat between the Mexican wrestlers and the Japanese wrestlers. It's a real clash of styles. That's what we'll be seeing. Which style will win out, Joey Styles? Then you've got the British style of the Sicilian shooter trained by Billy Robinson. It's more of a ground-based submission attack.
Guido trained by Billy Robinson.
Who's one of the most miserable men ever in the sport. Like to stretch people just for fun. I like to stretch you just for fun.
Couldn't even handle Gertner tonight. Are you kidding me? Maybe you should start with Dawn Marie and work your way up.
I'll stretch Dawn Marie in a second.
Okay,
oh boy.
Would you leave her alone?
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first to my right, weighing in at 201 and one quarter pounds from Sicily, he is the Sicilian shooter, Little Guido Maritato.
What a physique on Guido.
Psicosis is ignorant. Look at that.
And his opponent, weighing in at 185 pounds from Tijuana, Mexico, please welcome back Psicosis. And their opponent, weighing in at 183 pounds from Yokohama, Japan,
the hell is that?
Yoshihiro!
That's Mikey Whipwreck's music!
Oh, I love Mikey.
Here comes Mikey Whipwreck with his mentor, his spiritual guide, that sinister minister.
The minister's a bit of a deviant, you know that?
Just a bit, huh?
Yeah.
What gave that away to
you? I walked in on a little something by accident with the minister. Let me just say I should refer to it as pay-per-view.
Mikey Whipwreck, the unholy altar boy for this very unholy sinister minister.
Mikey really has a whole myriad of psychological problems that could keep a team of psychologists and psychiatrists busy around the clock.
One thing Mikey doesn't have problems with is wrestling. He is a fantastic pure wrestler.
The Triple Crown winner here in ECW. He's been the World Tag Team Champion twice with Mick Foley. He's been the World Television Champion. He's been the World Heavyweight Champion.
Look at him go.
Why is he out here?
Who cares? He's tremendous.
Psicosis gets clicked. Well, that's the man he has issue with.
it to Tajiri.
Tajiri's very sneaky, as we've seen in past matches.
Last we saw Mikey versus Tajiri on TNN. Mikey may have had the matchup won, but he was blinded by the green mist.
Oh, look at that.
Lost, and apparently he's still a little pissed off about it.
Look at the outfit on Mikey.
Oh, tremendous.
There's the whippersnapper. Would you believe Mikey Whipwreck successfully defended the ECW World Heavyweight title against Steve Austin?
Oh, I believe it.
He's insane!
The line between genius and insanity is measured by success, Joey, and he's looking real successful right about now. Just took out three men.
So do we have a four-way dance now? I guess this is an international format.
Might be a five-way.
It's Tony Mamaluke! Mamaluke gets planted.
That was Mamaluke. Oh, now this is a mistake.
He just dove at Big Sal.
That's where being insane doesn't work very well for you.
God, Mikey Whipwreck driven into the steel ring post, spine first. Sikosis now going up top. There's his guillotine leg drop.
Move by the shooter.
Yeah, but what did it cost him? Okay, we're back to an international three-way dance. This is what's listed on our format.
Psychosis just took out Tajiri's leg. Hit him above the knee, though. You want to hit him right on the kneecap.
Nice takeover of Psychosis. Shoulder block down goes Tajiri. By the way, not to confuse our fans, Psychosis is the American pronunciation. Psychosis is the Mexican pronunciation. We even use the Mexican spelling.
It's not Mexican, it's Spanish.
Top turnbuckle goes the Sicilian shooter. Guido fighting, but takes an elbow between the shoulder blades.
Guido should hook the ropes with his feet to prevent this move. Oh, no.
Superplex. And Guido manages to escape. Tilt-a-whirl. Sikosis lands on his feet. A buzzsaw-like roundhouse. Guido now hits the kiss of death. And gets kissed in the back of the head. Three-way dance.
Right. You know, I've had Mexican wrestlers deported before.
Guido wide open, gets kicked right in the ribs. Nice edge chop. The Japanese buzzsaw really opening up on the Sicilian shooter.
Guido needs to get him down on the mat, stretch him.
Absolutely. Guido gets the boots up.
Great flexibility by Guido. Bridge up on the neck like that.
It's all trapezius muscle.
Oh, fantastic.
He takes the Jiri over.
Unbelievable counter. The real wild card here. I've seen this before. That is an unbelievably painful maneuver, Joey.
And Guido's in a bad way right now. And the fans are rallying behind Yoshihiro Tajiri.
You really got to get Tajiri off his feet because those kicks are his advantage.
Going after the steel chair. Lito backed up into the corner. Lito tied to the tree of woe.
You don't want to be here if you're Guido.
Does not bode well for the Sicilian shooter.
The jury's twisted, Cody.
I'm not sure that Guido Maritano has anything left.
Don't forget about Guido's conditioning, Joey. He's got something left. Always got something in the gas tank.
But how much punishment can one human being take?
We're going to find out.
And in desperation, Guido gets the boots up. Hits the Sicilian slice.
Look at Tajiri rolling out of bounds, Joey.
Very wise move by Tajiri. You can't get pinned outside of the ring.
I would say cowardly. Your racist references there.
It was not a racist reference.
You're making fun of the young man's Italian heritage.
I am Italian. I wasn't making fun of his heritage. Guido now opening up on Tajiri. Tajiri now set for the right out of the corner. Guido plants Tajiri. Will that be enough? Hooks the leg.
Now, to me, this is Guido's temper, which has always been his downfall. He should put him in a hole in the middle of the ring and stretch him. Don't try to hit him with big maneuvers. That's not Guido's game.
Guido's looking for the kiss of death on the steel chair.
Guido's a hothead like a lot of you fellas.
A lot of you fellas.
Something that you do not want in your eyes, and I can tell you that from personal experience, Joey Styles. Tajiri makes me want to bark.
Once again, the green mist makes the difference. Yoshihiro Tajiri victorious in this international, well, it was a four-way dance when Mikey Whipwreck interjected himself. Although I'm not sure what country what takes claim to Mikey anymore. I think he represents most Americans.
He's from hell.
Poor Guido. getting a round of applause from these fans here in Los Angeles. We're going to take a look at some replays from this international four-way dance. Mikey Whipwreck, who interjected himself up and over the top, taking out his impromptu opponents. Tajiri then capitalizing on the kiss of death. Hits the German suplex, beautiful bridge.
Saw the head snap off the canvas there, Joey.
Sikostas eliminated from what was then a three-way dance. There's the tarantula by Yoshihiro Tajiri on little Guido Maritato. Guido tied to the tree of woe, chair to its face, and here come both boots of Yoshihiro Tajiri. Guido was blocking the kicks of Tajiri. He's doing quite well for himself until the green mist spewed right into his eyes, blinding the Sicilian shooter, and then lights out brainbuster on the steel chair. Tajiri gets the Duke. Standing by now, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Justin Credible, and the Queen of Extreme, Grand Champion.